Baby, you were going to hold Grandma's hand.